Meanwhile, this morning here, 5:03 right now, a substitute teacher and football coach just fired by Kamiak High School in Mukilteo for allegations of sexual misconduct. So we know he was placed on administrative leave April 3rd. The school sent an email to parents saying that they are aware of this police investigation into the allegations of sexual misconduct, asking students right now and staff to come forward with any information. Mukilteo police have confirmed that this is an active investigation.